you to almost pull it then?
No, I said on the second thing, not as it is coming all the way up. So as the wheel was like there.
Oh, I thought you meant the second wheel was.
No.
No.
Have you pulled the minecarts in there?
No.
All this effort for nothing. Just slowly pull it so it has no momentum. Yeah?
Right, I'm gonna put it there. When you say momentum, I have no idea what you mean, by the way.
In, look, this cart still was going back and forth. That's what momentum is. So, like, this swinging from here, that's momentum. Like, I'm not moving my hand, that's just on its own. With its own weight moving that. Yeah? So, you know when you're on a swing, you push yourself off, and it's just momentum that makes you go like that.
You swing your legs.
Well, if you do that, then yes, that helps. But you can just hold on, and it'll, and then you'll slow down, won't you?
Yeah.
That's what the momentum is.
Right. Right, help me.
All right, I'll tell you when. Yeah. All right, why did you jump?
I don't know.
What do you want in my help?
I do!
Make sure you pull the minecart again.
Yes, Oh god. You got me in the eye!
Now you're
yawning. You got me in the eye!
Sorry.
Oh,
I sorry. You can still open your eye. You can still open... You're not one-eyed Pirate Pete. Open your eye.
It hurts.
Oh, come on. Yeah, I like how you're still playing the game as well. Open... Stop. Open your eyes. Come on, you can... Stop being silly. You can open your eyes. You're not playing a game with one eye.
Well, look.
Well, suit yourself.
What?
Why did you pull it then? You pulled the car. Jump.
Nope.
Oh, it's just getting boring. It is.
I can't do it, it's not my fault.
Look, you said that about every puzzle. Stop being silly.
Don't hit me.
I'm being abused. What? You're not really being abused. This is not abuse. I hope it's not. Do you want a minecart?
It's not a minecart, it's a ladder on wheels.
Alright. Jump.
See?
Are you going all the way to the top of the ladder?
Yes. This is literally just like shady.
I've been watching.
That's how far as I can go.
Oh I'm not doing it. It's your plane. You're not going to do it, are you?
No. Because I can't.
Oh, you have no faith in yourself. How do I pull this?
Control. And then the arrows.
There you go.
Well, you can do it.
Well, yeah. Here we go. On an adventure. Woohoo! It's a bit scary actually, isn't it? Spooky. Oh, quickly jump. You gotta jump and then meet the minecart back at the other end. No, you didn't jump.
I did, but there's one on top.
Oh. Shame. Stick your tongue out there. Oh, well, at least you passed that stupid bit.
This is a little weird.
Oh. It's slower.
I was trying to jump over the other thing.
I'll just shut up.
Did it.
Woohoo! 10 points for you.
Jump. You don't even know how I did it, do you? You told me to jump!
I didn't know that was gonna happen. Looks like you have to do it again. Oh no. Right, jump off. Because this bit's not electrified.
Is this the electric?
Looks like...
I'm gonna have to just run across it.
Yeah. Try and make it go slow then. Have some momentum going that way. Can you push it from the other side?
No. No, because I've got it squashed.
Well, no, get it all the way out and then try and push it.
No, because I'm going to get squashed. No, I'll show you. You don't believe me? Oh, never mind.
So, no, and then push it so it has this way momentum going this way.